So this month we're talking about Christmas brain breaks, and the frontal cortex is what controls this area of the body. So what you need to do is you need to stay mindful of what your body is doing during high stress, which is definitely around the holiday time. So kind of check in with yourself, see how you're holding your body, see how everything's working, and give yourself a little extra time to just take a break and relax and a deep breath. If you found this helpful, please click the link below.